నేను యుఎస్ నుంచి తిరిగి వచ్చేసాను నాన్న. ఇక్కడ ఐటీ కంపెనీ ఎస్టాబ్లిష్ చేయాలని డిసైడ్ అయ్యాను.
ఫ్రీగా చూడండి వ్యూ యాప్ లో మాత్రమే.
Nowadays marriage is not hurdle for
yeah them. Right, people are just happily getting it's damn cool. Yeah, 2018 has been a year of marriages. I was so tempted to get married also, like I was like everyone's getting married, let's get married.
You must have felt more when you went to the reception there, right?
No, it was actually really nice. It was, they're very gracious hosts, and it was nice, it was very nice. I usually don't stick around at parties too much, but I actually especially went for this. And I actually waited for more than 10 minutes of just showing my face and running away. So it was really nice. It was very nice. And I really like Deepika and Ranveer. I think they are very nice people. They are very warm and gracious and courteous.
You were recently named by India Today as one of the most powerful change makers. Your name was on the list. So, what was that like? Did it come as a big surprise for you? Or did you read that article?
I read it.
From your expression, I can't.
I know, I read it.